City of Coronado's Club Room and Boathouse. We're so happy you're here today. We wanted to go over some safety tips so that you can have a great day paddling out on the water. This is the map of Glorietta Bay. We're gonna start with a few areas that you wanna avoid. This over here, we're right here. This on this side is the US Navy base. You wanna stay 100 yards back from that. There's also, in the middle of the bay, what's called a channel. You wanna avoid this middle area where boat traffic goes. Now, if you're a beginner paddler, it's great to stay over here on this side because there's lots to look at and less wakes. Now, if you're a little bit advanced, you can go either paddle to Stingray Point, straight over the channel and go to the bridge and then come back. Weather permitting, we want you all to be out on the water safely. Adults 18 and up are welcome to be on a stand-up paddleboard on their own. Kids 13 and up are allowed to be on the stand-up paddleboard by themselves as well, but they have to have an adult out on the water with them. Kids 6 to 12 need to be on the same paddleboard as an adult, and 5 and under are not allowed on city's equipment. After you check in, you will go pick out a U.S. Coast Guard approved life jacket that you are required to wear out on the water. It is also included in your rental. We have sizes ranging from kids to adult, and before you head out, we will make sure it is fit properly. A proper fitting life jacket means the buckles are snapped, the straps are tight, and the life jacket is snug to your shoulders. Next, we will help you adjust the paddle to your height. Raise your hand, adjust the top of the paddle to the palm of your hand, lock into place. Keep your other hand waist high, and remember, keep the logo facing forward while paddling. When entering the water, do the Stingray Shuffle. Once by your board, attach the leash to one ankle. Position the paddleboard forward towards the water. Start on your knees and balance with the paddle. Stand up after a few strokes when you have forward movement, keeping your knees slightly bent over the center of the board. The top hand is your guide. Your bottom hand is at your waist, pulling you through the water. The paddle enters the water at the top of the board and exits at your hip. Occasionally, you're gonna switch sides to stay straight. We hope these safety tips have been helpful and you enjoy your time out on the water. Looking forward to seeing you at the Boathouse.